The new Duke Symptom Monitoring mobile app makes submitting your daily report easy before going to work or class. First, just visit the Apple App Store or Google Play from your smartphone and search for SYMMON to find the Duke Symptom Monitoring app. The download is free. Once installed, open the app to quickly review and submit any COVID-related symptoms. First, tap on the red icon with the exclamation point that reads, "Symptom Monitoring Incomplete." Then, answer the question about how you are feeling today before reviewing the list of symptoms. If you have any of the symptoms listed, tap on the button on the right. Then, answer the final question about specific medications you have taken beforehand and submit your results. That's all there is to it. If you have any symptoms, you should not report to work or attend classes. A member of the employee health or student health team will follow up to assess your symptoms and provide appropriate guidance. At the bottom of the app, you will find buttons with access to more information and support resources. Thank you.